as if people say resin, it applies with a polymer, if it's a metal, it's a metal matrix composite, or if it's ceramic, ceramic matrix composite. In your topic of today is polymer. So we talk about polymer matrix, and in the composite means the fibers, the load bearing, are embedded in the resin, which is called polymer, and also called matrix. Together, it becomes a component, a product, where the properties are